Alright guys, welcome back to another Minecraft tutorial video, and today I will be showing you how to make a baby pumpkin using armor stands. So, what you need to get is an armor stand, a pumpkin, a piston, and a power source. And also whatever block you're going to cover it up with. Oh, also, an end rod. This is probably the most important part, besides the armor stand. So, you need to dig a 2-block hole, place an end rod on the side of it, on the second lowest block right here like this, place an armor stand with a pumpkin on it, like that, and then a piston right here to push a block into the armor stand. And then you have your baby pumpkin. But there's also something else you could do. This is completely optional, but you could get a shulker box to push it into the center. You don't have to do this, but if you want your baby pumpkin to be centered in the block, then I would recommend doing that. And that's how you make a baby pumpkin in Minecraft.